Please rise. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Citrus Hill. Happy Friday. Thank you for another amazing week here at the Hill. I had the pleasure of seeing the theater production, The Library Mystery. Great job. It was a preview of what is going to go on the road. Our theater department is actually going to go out to elementary schools and perform that play at our local elementary school. So good job to our theater department. Next week is college kickoff. We have a lot of great activities going on. We also have a parent meeting October 6th at Val Verde High in the evening. So please make sure to attend. It is for grades 9 through 12. They're going to serve light dinner and they're going to raffle off some prizes. Next Wednesday is a late start. So please make sure to participate in all the great activities going on at lunch. And remember, Citrus Hill, always be the best you.
Okay, good morning, Citrus Hill. A couple of announcements from Assessment and Facilities. Just to let you know, our solar project is completed. Solar project is completed, so the solar panels are up in all parking lots. So what does that mean? That means people need to be parking in their designated spots. Admin parking is by the gym and the front office. Student parking is over by the large parking lot. The back parking lot is also for staff over by the baseball fields. So please make sure you're parking in your designated area. Staff do have identification so they know where they're supposed to park. If students are parking there, the SRO is under law able to give citations. So please, we do not want that to happen. We definitely will warn students, but the SRO is doing checking of car vehicles during certain times of the day. So please make sure you are parking in your designated area. Also, this Saturday, we have our FAFSA workshop. So any seniors that are looking to get an early start on getting their FAFSA filled out, please bring all documentation. We did put a flyer on Twitter, and it will be on Peachjar. So please make sure, we're also sending an email out to staff to do announcements as well in senior classes. We have FAFSA fill out this Saturday, October 1st from 8 to 12. Please bring all your documentation. Please bring your parents. We can get your FAFSA filled out so you don't have to worry about it later on. They did open the window up earlier than they have ever before, which means you can use your 2015 taxes for that. You do not have to wait for your tax return from this year. So please bring all documentation with you, everything you need. So go to the FAFSA.org and see what documentation you need to bring with you for this Saturday. When you come this Saturday, it will count for a hoctorial. So we will have you sign a permission slip and a form stating that you were here, which means you can recover an unexcused or excused absence. Both seniors and that are looking to do senior activities and or go on any field trips or other activities, You need to make sure your absences are clean. So if you want to get an absence taken away, we will be doing that. We will also have campus beautification this Saturday. So if you're looking for community service hours, please come help clean up our campus. We do the whole perimeter. We do the parking lots. We do all the inside quad area and planters and such. So please, if you need community service hours, you can get 4 hours this Saturday. So please make sure to come and sign up for that. And over to Ms. Colvin for more announcements.
Oh, I have one. Thanks. Good morning. I wanted to talk about the 10-minute rule. Basically, teachers do not send students out, or they're not supposed to, the first or last 10 minutes of class. We lock the restrooms. Don't ask your teachers to let you out early for lunch, and don't ask them to let you out early from sixth period. The other thing I want to talk about was dress code. We see a lot of students in the office about dress code, and I just want to say it again. It's not personal. We have a policy. It's in the student planner. It's on page 28. Check it out. Anytime we do talk to you about dress code or give you a warning, we document it. And when you get to 4 or 5, you get suspended. So I want you to be in class, and I don't want you to get suspended over something so easy as being dressed appropriately for school. I do hope that a lot of people sign up for Saturday. It's a good thing to come to school, make up assignments at Hoctorials, and make up an attendance if you can. And that's about it. Have a good day.
This is Mr. Abney calling out to all freshman basketball players. If you have talent and you have hot class, I want you to come up to tryouts. Wednesday, September 28th at 4:30. Friday, September 30th at 3:30. This is for freshmen only, no matter what level you want to play out. It's going to be September 28th, Wednesday at 4:30, Friday at 3:30, September 30th. Football players, that's for you, Friday, September 30th. We will be checking grades. You do need a physical. Any questions, you need to come to my room, room 227. Mr. Avni, 227, come see me. You need to sign up with me before you try out. Also, I'm looking for other team positions. I'm looking for a student assistant. I'm also looking for another statistician. Again, any questions regarding freshman basketball, come see Avni in 227. Thank you.
Attention seniors, senior ads are now available to order. Ads are a nice way to share family, love messages, and show off your growth even with friends. If you are interested in placing an ad in the yearbook, please fill out the pink form and give it to the bookkeeper.
You will be receiving this form from your English teacher. Do not wait last minute because prices do go up. If you have any more questions, please see Mrs. Hornbake in room 522. Thank you.
Thank you.
On October 1st, there will be a FAFSA workshop for college financial aid. Also, on October 6th, there will be a college night here at Citrus.
Hello, Citrus Hill High School. If you are all talented singers or not talented singers, and if you just really like singing, come audition for the Glee Club next Monday in room 701, the choir room. We'll be holding auditions during lunch, and then, well, I guess we'll see if you make it in. Thank you.
No one can make you feel inferior without your consent, by Eleanor Roosevelt, and that was the quote of the day.
Today in history, 1955, James Dean dies in a car accident. In 1927, Babe Ruth hits his 60th homer of the season. That's what happened today in history.
As you can see, my partner in crime isn't here today. But did you guys know America's top-selling ice cream is vanilla? And white cats with blue eyes are usually deaf? Well, now you guys know.
And that's all, folks.